Yo, what's up, everybody? It's A-Sound Trey. I'm back with Days Gone. This is gonna be part four, I think. Yeah, part four. Walkthrough. So, what do we just do? Oh, we just went to like a radio tower, I think, and cleared them out. So, I think we got another safe point. So, now a helicopter has like randomly appeared, and we basically gonna check it out. So, yeah, we're finna get into it. No, how do you do it? Zoom. No, wrong one. Follow them. Oh no. Hold the survival wheel. And equip all L2. Can you take them out? I don't want him in a simp too. So can we? Can we kill them? I don't think we can.
What the hell are we doing out of here anyway? What you're told? Now shut it. I really hate these assignments.
Yeah, I hear ya. Because you'd rather be in the milk nap games.
Civilian, I am not going to ask you again. Can't we?
Okay, so you can't kill them. I didn't know that. I thought you can like kill them. I guess not.
Field note 2007.
Oh, we're right here.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at.
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got him.
Oh shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
King O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Oh, I'm tripping. Oh man, I gotta do it over again. I'm tripping. I was so like in tune with the game. I was really like trying to see what was going on. I forgot to even move. It's funny.
Site 15, trampling up grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Now to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Don't you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like bitches. And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Stay in the shrubs.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart when he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
Mm. My mission was FUBAR from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Super caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Wow. That's really wild. All right, bet. Whew. That's pretty interesting. I wonder where they coming from if they have a helicopter, like. And what, like, what are they, like, looking for? And the means. Finding Nero. The National Emergency Response Organization. What are they doing out here? Craft recipe unlocked. Residue bolt? Huh. Residue bolts can cause enemies to turn on each other and try using them to wreck some. Oh. That's live. View storylines. Write down a job for Copeland. Chase Leon. I want to do something for Copeland.
Boozer, you there? Boozman. Come back.
Deke. Hey, I'm here.
Nero, the soldier, took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
He He's alive, loser. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... I went to their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. Talking about a man named O'Brien.
Hank, don't.
Not, loser. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
I need to find some... It's like, bro, I need some gas, man.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows in this great country?
Can I have some gas?
People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't...
Dang, man.
Some of those good people fought for this very country.
Hold on. Is there a... Let's go here. Oh, dang.
PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, trust in each other. The feds... never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great! Yeah, Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again! Oh god, what have I done?
Alright. Oh, some gas, man. Oh, this is the camp. Low key.
I need fuel.
Low key, I really don't want to do things at night because the freakers are supposed to be stronger at night, and I don't have any weapons like that. So, what I'm about to do is, I'm about to go to sleep. Oh, wait. It's about to be daytime. Oh, never mind. I'm not about to go to sleep. I didn't know it was about to be daytime. Alright. Okay. I need to go get that nitrous from the mechanic at the encampment place. I need to go get that nitrous, bro. Because that will really help me. Hey. Biker bounty. Some bounty targets will stand and fight. Others will flee. Chase down your target and capture them alive to complete the job. Ramming into and shooting at their biker the best option. You need to keep your target alive.
Silver,
this is going to be hard.
That's it. Oh, shit. So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp. Shoot the place up. That about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just...
How do you shoot? Okay. While on bike, tap to acquire target and tap. Okay.
Damn it!
Come on. Dang, this is a great time. I wish I would have had that nitrous, man. Oh. Dang. Buddy got flipped. To fix up this bike, better get some gear, custom skins.
Nope, it's done. I got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive, but I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
Oh, we're back at the place. Okay. Price on your head. Search the Nero checkpoint. Let's roll with us. Be with Tucker. Dang, it's some interesting like storylines. I actually like the story, but I want to see where is the camp. Here it is. Yeah, I gotta go here.
I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no, you're gonna get yourself killed. Gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of them this, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Steve.
I'm gonna need a few Molotovs.
Okay, you gotta clear up the nests. Wait till tonight, okay.
Take my wallet, still light out.
I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. Tried to radio him. He didn't seem to reach him. If you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. Much appreciated. Over and out. This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down.
Mechanics, your fuel, repair, customize, upgrade your bike parts, and encampment. Mechanic.
Found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
Trust level required. Oh my gosh, 2. How much is the nitrous? It's 900. Oh, I gotta turn in some currency anyway, cause I got all those ears. But I'm gonna get the
that's a
better gas tank for sure. Okay, increase your bike's top speed.
I'll
yep, yes sir, for sure. Storage, visual, headlight, wheels. It's pretty low key live. I ain't gonna lie.
Yep, if you need anything else.
First, I'm gonna turn in some freaker ears.
Hey, Jesus, Deke. So, you hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, Cope won't shut up about it. He says it proves what he has been saying from the start, that the feds are behind this whole mess. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? All that conspiracy shit. You think he's right?
Copeland right about anything? No. But listen to me. If you see a black chopper, a Nero helicopter, you let me know, okay?
Yeah, sure, Deke. Whatever you say.
Hey. Mm.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much. What's up?
I don't want no ammo. Don't want that. Lucky want that. Yeah. Straight. Get some pistol ammo too.
Come by any time. Later, man.
Hey, been seeing you around, boy.
Man, all right, what's going on?
Bet. Okay, now what I gotta go to. Clear out those nests. How does it login camp? I'm gonna go to the Nero checkpoint. Oh yeah, my bike is a lot faster. Yeah, this is much better. Cause my bike was slow at first, man. Restore power, narrow checkpoint. Man, this game is so loud. I haven't came across anything like they say like random things happen. Like, I don't know, like, I could be riding and I could get caught on by a wire and somebody try to jump me. Or, I mean, it could be a bear come out of nowhere, some wolves. I haven't seen any of that yet. Wait, where am I going? Okay, that's chasing Leon. What is this? Okay, I am going to the checkpoint. Just want to make sure.
Deke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can, I think you'll like it.
Who's man? Thank you, brother. I'll be by. Mass grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.
Okay. Park my bike right here so I can get away. Okay, here's the checkpoint. How do you get in? Bro, where are they? Yo, this up be scaring me, bro. Where are they at? Oh, no. What the heck? Oh no, 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 no. What? What the heck, bro?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Bro, what? Bro, this is crazy, man. No, 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 no. Oh, they're up there. Oh. How did they see me though? And how do I even get in? Okay. Let me craft some of these so I can be more prepared. Frag grenade. Let me craft some more bandages too. Okay. Okay. Craft these bolts. Okay. Be more prepared this time. I don't even know how do you even get, like, how do you get in? Like, I know you have to fill up a gas tank, but since they know I'm here, I'm about to throw this at them. What? How? No, no, no. Oh my gosh. This is crazy, man. Okay. All right. Let me craft these. Craft. Okay, craft these bullets. Wait. Craft those. And craft the bandages. Okay. Okay, they're all right there and they have these barrels around, so I have to, like, okay. I see what's, I know what to do. It's just, okay. They're all up there. Okay, they see me. They see me? Okay, I can't throw it. Okay, all right. Here they come, here they come. Okay. Okay, all right. No, no! Okay. All Bro, bro, where are they coming from? Yo, this is insane. This is insane. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. I don't know how I'm supposed to fight that, man. Change the difficulty, switch to easy mode. I don't want to switch to easy mode. Dang. Oh my gosh. Yeah, bro. Right now, we ain't equipped for that. We're just not. We're not equipped for that right now, bro. Yeah, we're just not equipped for that. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to... Yeah, we're just not equipped for that right now. We're gonna go to... No! No, 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 no. Please don't... Okay, I was like, I don't want them to come towards me, man. I'm not ready for that. Please don't tell me they're coming. Oh, okay. Whew. Fix my bike.
Let's go.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not ready for that, man. And that's crazy. That's not even a big amount of them. Like, that's in... Like, a small amount. And that's ridiculous. So, what we're gonna do is... We're gonna do some, like, regular missions. Until we can get some... Like, better weapons or something. This game is so strategic, bro. Like... Dang. Dang, bro.
Should look for fuel.
Okay. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. It's live that you gotta fill up your bike or whatever, but at the same time, it's a little bit annoying. Like a little bit, but I mean, it makes the game severely real, but it's low key annoying. I'm not doing that next. No sir, no sir. Infestations. Can try that. Yeah, we can try that. Yeah, I can really see an improvement in my bike. Dang, dang. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Let me get off. Let me get off, because if I'm not mistaken, that, yes, it was. It's a med kit. I sure need those. What am I at for gas? 88.
Can of fuel.
Only because I saw this right here. So I'm gonna fill it up.
Should be it.
Okay, drop. Drop it. Yeah, that's the only reason I wanna do this. Alright. Wait, how do you turn on the... There you go. I was like, where's the light? Dang. I messed up my bike. Okay, there we go. I don't want to turn survival vision on, no. It's about to rain. Okay, where?
That's right. Gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Okay. Freaker infestations are highly dangerous areas where freakers congregated to build their nests and hibernate during the day. Clear all the nests and infestations to create a fast travel waypoint.
Gotta be close to the nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Okay. I think you gotta craft the you gotta craft these and throw them.
There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Okay.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Okay, here's a nest right here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up.
All right.
North, just like you said.
Let's get it. You ready? You ready? Wait, what?
Work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. Once you're patched up.
Wait, what?
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. Once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Okay. Alright, bet. I got one of them done.
Another bounty.
Okay. Here's another one.
Okay.
Dang, I don't have that much ammo left. Dang. Okay, that's not what I wanted. How am I supposed to? Oh, I can craft another one. Okay. Bro, buddy, still running at me? Die. That's two of them. Where are the other ones?
Where is it? God damn, that's gotta be close.
Okay, there's the other one. Yeah, here it is.
Yeah, time to light it up.
Yep. Craft. How much material I have? Oh, I don't have that many. Okay.
Shit, I knew it though.
Dang. Wait, whoa.
Come on.
Reload. Reload. No, come on, man. It's not really that many, so I'm gonna take them out like this. Okay. There we go. Shotgun.
Heard him. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them, caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time.
Yeah.
They crawl up out of their holes. Running towards them, thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a
dang. Okay, I got that one.
Died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark. Radio Free.
Okay.
Don't believe the lies.
Okay.
Jesus. Go They're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
Okay, I repaired that. Okay. Got that done. That wasn't too bad. It's just, I gotta get used to, ooh, a med kit. I have to get used to, like, shooting, because, like, it's like the accuracy, it kind of goes everywhere. It's not in a straight line. Oh, I didn't want to reload. Let's loot this stuff here. Ooh, bandages. Always need those. I think this car can be unlocked. No. Nope. Yeah. We don't need no more of them coming. Alright, that's gonna do it for this part episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'll be back with part 5 in a few, so yeah. Should everybody say Sean Trey and peace.